So I'm gonna program it now. We do time and temperature. So I'm gonna program, gonna enter program number 2. My glaze fire is number 2, so I'm gonna hit enter. And it has 8 segments, means 8 steps up and down to get hot and to get cold again. Now the first one is how hot it's gonna get. I'm gonna go 100 degrees an hour to 185 and hold it, but I'm only gonna hold it for a little bit because I glazed these 2 days ago and I'm in a hurry. So they're only gonna go for 1 hour. Now it's gonna go to 100 degrees to 200, and I'm gonna hold that for 1 hour. I usually go a lot slower on the ramp to before boiling, but there's no water to boil, so theoretically. So now I'm gonna go 300 degrees to 900, and I'm gonna hold for 15 minutes. It's an old boy, he heats slowly, so 15 minute hold gets it even temperature inside. And I'm gonna go 200 degrees to 12, because I like to go through that crystallization period slowly. Now I'm gonna hold that for 15 minutes, like I said, because he's an old boy and he takes a while to catch up to himself. And then now we're gonna go 250 an hour to 1850. And you heard the 15 minute explanation, 200, because he's an old boy and can't go that fast, to 21. And we're gonna hold for 15. We're gonna go to cone at 110 degrees an hour. Some people say 108, I do 110, I live on the edge. And we're gonna go to 2200. Now I know that's not a cone. I fire time and temperature and not to cone. And I'm gonna hold that for 20 minutes. And then I'm gonna go 250 an hour, all the way down to 900 to go through all of those crystallization periods slowly and let all the action happen. So when it slows cool, that's when all of the action happens. All the glazes do cool, crystalline-y, fun stuff. I know I'm getting pretty technical here. So then that's, I'm gonna hold that at 0, and I don't want an alarm. It's complete, and so I'm gonna hit go, and it's gonna go. And that's how I program my glaze load. Ah, no. I didn't know you still had it on me. Anyway, I'm gonna go sand mugs and get ready to ship all this stuff out. Have a happy day.